All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the VGW GTS Championship match. Now, this Hanamek is on his way to the ring, but he won't be accompanied by the guards. He's going to be out here by himself. Wait a minute. Who's that? That's Wendy Torres. That's Wendy Torres. She's coming out there with this Hanamek. What is she doing here? My goodness, Aldis Hanamek has brought Wendy Torres with him here to VGW Christmas Slam. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be a bit of a stretch for our champion, CDD. But ladies and gentlemen, Wendy Torres is back. And she's accompanying Aldis Hanamek to the ring. This has got to be the lowest of the low, even for Aldis Hanamek, to bring Wendy Torres out here. She's got the mask and the claws on, and what's this? Oh, here he comes. Ladies and gentlemen, here is our VGW GTS champion, Charles Dante Dillinger, making his way to the ring right now. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Charles Dante Dillinger has got to be pissed off. Wendy Torres is here. I'm sure he's glad to see her, but Aldis Hanamek has her pretty much restrained here. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's CDD just dropped his belt. He's going over there to Hanamek. Oh my goodness, but Hanamek's rushing him. Oh, nice clothesline taking down Hanamek. But Wendy Torres, she's trying to stop Dillinger from attacking. Oh no, but wait, what's she doing? What are you doing, Wendy? No! Wendy Torres just Irish whipped Charles Dante Dillinger into those steel steps. Wendy Torres under the control of Aldis Hanamek right now, doing his bidding. Oh, and a nice German suplex on Aldis Hanamek. I guess his Hanamek lost his guards. His guards are not going to be in this match. He decides to torture CDD by bringing Wendy Torres out here under his control. Nice club to the back of the neck there. Oh my goodness. Charles Dante Dillinger going up to the top rope. Sizing him up. Here he goes. Missile dropkick, but all the reversal from Hanamek right there. We don't know much about his wrestling history, but he's lifted Charles Dante Dillinger up for a deadlift. Gut-wrench suplex there. I mean, we see the scars on his body. He's beaten multiple beasts in his past before, apparently. You see a scar on his face, discoloration in one of his eyes. But is he a legit wrestler? I mean, we see Aldis Hanamek mounting some sort of offense against Charles Dante Dillinger, but will it work? I mean, will he actually become our new GTS champion? Oh, wow. Nice reversal from Aldis Hanamek. He's going for a suplex here. Oh, but Dillinger escapes. He's going for that dragon suplex there. Oh, only a one count. Oh, a leg drop. Accidentally taking out the ref as well. Dillinger stomping away on Hanamek. Sending off all another club to the back. The back of the neck must be in pain right now. All this Hanamek. I don't believe he's an experienced wrestler, but oh, he's pulling off some moves. Oh, nice little side gut buster there. Oh, but it's not enough to keep down Dillinger. I was ripping to the outside, right to the apron. And, oh, that knockdown. Springboard shooting star press. Oh my goodness. Charles Dante Dillinger. The VGW GTS Championship is on the line in this match. Artis Heinerich laid out the challenge. He's given CDD an opportunity to win back his girl, Wendy Torres, if he defeats him in this match. But if Charles Dante Dillinger loses, he loses his championship and Wendy forever. Oh, wait. Dillinger needs to get back into the ring right now. He's taking apart one of the announce tables. Referee on the count of seven. But Dillinger's back in the ring right now. Oh, nice dropkick, but a reversal from Heinerich. Look at this. Oh, a military press slam from Heinerich. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no, he's got him in the... Oh, the elevated camel clutch. Look at this. Showing off some moves here. Oh, this Heinerich could very well be a threat to CDD. Oh, that nice little roll. Nice little escape there. Oh, that dragon screw kick. That dragon. Oh, my goodness. Irish whip from CDD to the outside of the ring. He's dragging him. He's probably going to put him, try to put him through that announce table. But what's this? Oh, he's going for that. Oh, wait, no. I thought he was going for a springboard maneuver there. But oh, here he goes. Shooting star press. Straight to the floor. Oh my goodness, what's he doing now? Oh, he set up. Oh, the reversal there. Look like he's going for the power bomb position, but Artis Heinerich reverses it. Oh my goodness. Artis Heinerich with the strikes to the head. Referee on the count of five. He's been a guy, get it back in the ring. Artis Heinerich throwing Dillinger back into the ring. What's he gonna do here? Irish rip it to the corner there. Hey, what's this? Let's go for that corner clothesline there. Oh no! Taking down the champ. Oh my goodness. Stomping away. Now he's in set of four. Oh, that kick to the back of Dillinger. Going for a pin now. Two. Oh no, the two count. Oh, but it kicks out. Oh my goodness, I thought that was it for Dillinger. Oh gosh. We cannot see Charles Dante Dillinger lose his championship and his girlfriend. We can't see this. He's going for a move. Oh, but a kick to the gut. Was it a choke slam? A reversal from Heinerich. What's he doing here? Another reversal into a DDT. Oh my goodness, wait a minute. He's way on the other side of the ring here. What's he setting up for? Oh yeah, we know this move. He's going for it. Oh, that kill code! Kill code! Busted Heinerich open with the kill code. It's gotta be it. Two, three, it's over. Pretty decisive victory. We pretty much knew that this was gonna happen. Charles Dante Dillinger is still our VGW GTS champion. Ladies and gentlemen, Charles Dante Dillinger is still your VGW GTS champion. Hard-fought battle there to get rid of the Heinerich Syndicate and to get back his girlfriend, Wendy Torres. My goodness. Well, we pretty much knew that Dillinger was going to do anything to get Wendy back. The championship doesn't even mean that much to him. In comparison to Wendy Torres. Wait, Dillon just dropped the belt. I think it's calling for Wendy to come into the ring now. What's this about? Wendy, after the Super Pop Memorial Show, I was so scared. I had no idea if you'd be okay. I could barely focus on my own match that night. Heinrich and his goons ruined what was supposed to be a very special night for us. But now that's over and done with, tonight can be that special night. I wanted to ask you this at Super Pop. Wendy Torres, will you marry me?
Oh my gosh, what a bombshell!
No.
Wait a minute, she said yes! She said yes! Oh my goodness! You heard it here at Christmas Snap, folks. The champ is getting married. Wendy Torres and Charles Dante Dillinger are now engaged.